Breaking news. There have been reports of a killer here on the UConn Stores campus. Everyone is cautioned to remain indoors, awaiting further instruction.
Oh my god, guys, there's a killer on campus.
I'm so scared.
I don't believe it. I think it's fake.
It's the killer clowns all over again.
I'm not ready to die.
I'm ready.
I need to call my mom.
I'm not scared, honestly. I feel like I could take anybody.
You guys are overreacting, it's nothing.
No, I swear I saw something!
Hey mom, there's a killer loose on campus. Like, I am so scared. I don't even know what to do. I'm pretty sure cops are out looking for him, but like, what should I do? Like, I'm staying inside, I'm so scared. Like, I'm about to bawl at any second. Like, I just don't even know what to do.
I'm so full.
Yeah, those mashed potatoes are really good.
Thanks, that was my grandma's recipe.
Yeah, you're such a good cook.
Yeah, everything was delicious. Guys, we haven't heard any news all day about the killer. I think we're in the clear.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna ruin our Christmas Eve, but I'm really glad it's not.
Honestly, Christmas definitely is my favorite holiday, so I'm glad we're having a great day.
Guys, I'm seriously so nervous though. I swear I saw something out the window. I saw a shadow or something was there.
I've literally been on the edge all day. I swear I've been hearing things. I'm not crazy, I promise.
I know, I feel like someone's been watching me all day. It's just this weird feeling.
No, I think you guys are overreacting.
We could just be paranoid, but honestly, I have been feeling uneasy. Earlier when I went out to Jewel, like, I just couldn't shake this feeling that somebody was watching me.
What do you think it was? It could have just been a squirrel.
Maybe a killer squirrel.
I just need Christmas break to be here already. This is all too much.
I just want to go home.
Alright guys, it's getting pretty late. We should probably go upstairs.
Yeah, I mean, we need a good night's rest. Santa's coming tonight.
Alright.
I literally just saw the killer.
Holy shit, no way.
Yeah, we need to go warn the others.
Alright, let's go.
Oh my god, I was brushing my teeth and I saw the killer.
You're lying!
No, I wouldn't joke about something like this.
No, seriously, like, don't mess with me!
No, I'm actually scared right now.
No, he saw him in the bathroom.
What are we gonna do? Should I call the police?
Definitely.
Okay, yeah, please call the cops.
What the fuck?
Guys, where is Devin? I haven't seen him in like an hour.
I don't know, I tried calling him, he's not picking up his phone.
Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while, but I called the cops, so hopefully they'll be here in any minute.
It's so weird, I wonder where he is. I hope he's okay.
Same. I
as soon as I get the call.
Yeah, we think that the killer that's on campus is in our house.
I'll search it.
I'm pretty nervous. I don't know what he's gonna say.
I know. I hope he can help us out.
You guys, I searched the whole house twice, and I think we're all clear.
All right. Thank you, detective. Let me walk you out.
Okay.
So how long have you been a detective for?
I just started recently.
Oh my god, that's like so cool. So are you married?
Did you hear that?
What was that?
We should go check it out. Oh my god.
Paige is dead.
We need to find Devin and hide.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Devin.
I shook his pulse. Definitely dead. We need to hide.
Alright, let's go.